I suppose a key marker for me was when the PC was admitted with symptoms, there was a real concern as to how big could this get? Have we just gone from having two index patients to having something that actually could become all-consuming and involve many casualties? Because we really didn't know at that point.